All right, so in this short video, we're going to talk about how to set our margin and risk limit. Now, before using margin or leverage, make sure that you familiarize yourself with these concepts and tools by first reading all of the available margin trading articles. Now, Phemex offers both isolated and cross margin, and you'll find these both in the same template on the left-hand side of the screen, and currently we're using cross margin. Getting into isolated margin is just a matter of either using this slider. So we can use these pre-selected leverages if we want to use 5 times, 10 times, 25 times, or what we can do is just manually enter this in or type this in for any specific amount or value we're looking to use. So let's say that we want to use 47 times leverage. So we'll go ahead and select that. And now we are in isolated margin using 47 times leverage. Now adjusting or selecting our risk limits, it's going to be in the same exact location. So we'll put this back to cross. And notice that every time that you make a change to the margin or leverage slider bar, that on the lower right-hand corner of your screen, you'll be presented with a pop-up that'll just remind you that you have made some change to that value. Now, changing the risk limit, same thing. Go ahead and select this, and you'll be presented with this template that'll pop up. And it's the same idea. We can go ahead and slide this across, and you will see that as you do that, as you adjust your risk limit, it's going to go ahead and adjust the maintenance margin required and the initial margin required as well. And then all we have to do is go ahead and confirm. And that's how we go about changing both of those values.